Bodega employees get stabbed with a needle in a bizarre encounter in Harlem. Police say a man was trying to shoplift two bottles of malt liquor from the store on Broadway near 125th Street when the employees tried to stop him. That's when they say the man stabbed a worker in the back and another in the chin. The workers will be okay. The suspect is still at large.